I want to close this trench up, but before I can do that, I need to tie in these last few connections. Now, these three pipes right here are leading back to our life support station behind me, and the three pipes going away, one of this is going to the settlement tank, and one is going to the skimmer. So those are our two pre-filters. And then this 3/4 inch line is going around and it needs to feed over to the bottom drain so it can send air bubbles to the dome. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make these cuts, glue everything together so we can backfill it. And I wanted you to see we threw some low voltage wire in here as well so we could sneak some underwater lighting around to the other side. So these two feeds, one to the skimmer, one to the settlement tank, they are the pre-filters for the pond, because one is collecting all the yucky stuff that comes from the bottom of the pond, the fish poop and debris and such, and then the skimmer is collecting all the windblown debris that lands on the top. And those two pre-filters capture all that stuff before we send the water to the filtration. So that's why they're called pre-filters. So this is our air connection. This is the supply that leads to the bottom drain. And we'll have a diaphragm air compressor over in the life support station that will feed the air through this line. Now the air that leads into the bottom drain, the port is only 1/2 inch, but we've upsized the pipe to 3/4 so we can get a little more air because we're running a longer distance. So these three are all tied up, but I'm going to follow this line around and we're going to connect it to where the bottom drain is before I backfill the trench.